Welcome to the video on effect of various labor laws on wages. Unit Wage and Salary Administration of the course Compensation Management. Under the Constitution of India, labor falls within the concurrent list giving power to both central and state governments. Labor laws in India aims to resolve long-standing issues as well as to adapt to the needs of changing labor market and business model. In this slide, we will be speaking about different labor laws which is having some bearing on the wages. The major ones are Workmen's Compensation Act 1923, the Factories Act 1948, the Trade Union Act 1926, the Payment of Gratuity Act 1972, the Payment of Wages Act 1936, the Employee State Insurance Act 1948, the Payment of Bonus Act 1965, the Employees Provident Fund Scheme 1952. The details of each act will be discussed in the upcoming videos.